Alrighty, everybody. Welcome back to some more Watchmen. The End Is Nigh. As you can see, I'm playing as Night Owl this time around. I'm not playing as Rorschach. Because there, a thing happened when I was playing as Rorschach, so I had to start playing as Night Owl. So, also, it is a day later. And also, we played as Rorschach the entire time in the first part. We didn't. It turns out if you play as the other one, then of course the levels will seem a bit different as you're gonna go a different way and all that, but hey, yeah, I had to play through the first level of part two again because of so, but that's okay. We just move. Ah, shit. Come on. Look at me beat his ass. He's done. Streets on fire. Civilians
are our worst enemy. I agree. This situation is horrible. But these poor people are just scared right now, thanks to this damn police strike.
Yeah.
Cause conditions to deteriorate so rapidly.
Police are stopgap solution at best. Cops punch in, punch out. Disease city requires vaccine, not bandage.
Yeah, that's true. All right, so he's down. Now we move. There we go. Alright, I had to take the big guy out first.
Rabbit dogs need to be put down.
Yeah, I know. Oh, they got torches. Oh shit, they are beating both our asses. Okay. Shit, I'm getting my ass handed to me right now. Shit! I'm pressing Q to block. Come on, you motherfucker. Eat shit, you dick. Oh my god, I'm losing. Rorschach has a fucking torch. We gotta get going. I'm almost dead. Rorschach, help me. Put the torch down. All right.
Hey, if I waste this jump, do I get to keep the ship?
How do you like me now?
Nope. We ain't doing all that. Yeah, I'll do that. Have to grapple. I gotta find a way inside.
More trouble ahead.
The Switch is right. Okay, here's the thing. I did try playing this with Rorschach, but here's the problem. He didn't let me out. Night Owl, then the AI became stupid and wouldn't help me when I needed help. You know. Oh, you're annoying me. No, we're not. You're not hitting me again. Come on now. Now you're getting fucked. Rainmaker. Bow.
Listen, if we can get to the waterfront, I've got a better means of transportation there. Well, with Archie out of commission, I've got a couple tricks up my sleeve. Help us reach Twilight Lady's abode.
Yeah. You know what? Tomorrow we'll do the last level of this game because there's only three levels in this game. Bitch. Ah, Jesus, fuck, oh Christ. There's you done. And you're done, backhand. I'm stuck in the corner. I'm stuck in a corner. All right, you want Rainmaker? Eat a short arm lariat. Bro, stop. You're embarrassing yourself. Come on now, big man. Go to hell. Why are you fighting two big guys? Bro, stop. Seriously. Get out of here. No. Did you do it, Rorschach? Okay, you did it. Oh my god, you better open. Okay. Where are we going now? Not that way. Alright, camera, can you start? Oh my god. And you're done. There we go. What door do I have to open? Is it this one over here? Oh, it does. Oh, it did open. Okay, thanks, Rorschach. You did that quite fast. I'm impressed. Okay, you can start blocking, you know, Night Owl. Oh, I was clearly blocking. Let's go. Let's open this door. I saw these levers. Alrighty. More.
Look around. I can't believe our city has come to this. I feel like we're partly to blame, but can't these people?
We are.
No,
they're stupid apparently. Oh my god. And oh, that's his face. Oh, there you go. Stay down. Oh, you guys want some too? Go to hell. Ow. Backhand. Let's go. So much destruction. Let's go. No, you're not. Let's go. Oh my. All right, idiot. Pass away. Let's go, Rorschach. Oh my god, so much fire. Hey, assholes. In the fire. In the fire. Oh my god, seriously. Why won't you block? No. Come on. Oh, They're in the fire. Let's go. Pump F to lift. Go, Rorschach. Open it up. There has to be a lever. Oh. There's a grapple. There we go. Into the wall. Off I go. Do I have to grapple more? Why do I have to grapple? Alright, we're going wherever I have to grapple. Oh, this way. Jump down, jump down. Grapple down. We can try, but you gotta remember who I am. I'm a fucking night owl. Open the door. I'll save you, Rorschach. Bro, just go down. It'll all be over. There we go. Let's go. Yeah, what do you think I'm trying to do here? Let's go. No, come on. No. We're done. Okay. Let's go. The smoke bomb. Yes. Let's go. Another locked gate. Hold on a minute. I can open. Can you? Oh, fuck. Rorschach? I'm alone over here. Why can't I use the torch? He opened it. He actually opened it. Oh, shit. Oh shit, I'm getting my ass actually kicked. Okay. Come on now. When you go down. Jesus Christ. Why do you guys take so many hits to go down? Fuck you. Let's go. All right. We go this way. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. Come on now. Bitch. There we go. Let's go. We go this way. All right. Door for both of us to open. Oh my God. How many of them? These fucking rioters. Yeah, ungrateful innocence. We save your life, and this is how you repay us? Let's go. Oh, he's still awake. Fuck. Where are they coming from? This way. Oh, shit. Stay down. Let's go. Come on. Just around the corner. All right, so I'm guessing the warehouse will be the end of this level. All right. Got it. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God.
Oh
Let's go. It's one less big guy. Bitch. Let's go. Nope. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. No. Who says you're allowed to hit me? Bitch. Come on now. There we go. Fuck you. Did you deal with both of them, Rorschach? Yeah, I head to this fucking warehouse. Rorschach, you coming? All righty. Let's head inside. We've got a date with the Twilight. All right, that's it.
Dressed up pretty, but still a whorehouse.
May I help you, gentlemen?
Punch him.
A special companion in mind, or merely a room for you both?
All right, chapter 3, the final chapter. Twilight Lady must pay for her indiscretions. That'll be in the next episode of Watchmen, The End Is Nigh. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!